I look now at what else has been happening across the country this Tuesday. Police have praised a school bus driver for her quick actions when her vehicle caught fire on the A9 this morning. The double-decker was taking pupils to Breadalbane Academy in Aberfeldy, and the driver heard a bang in the engine compartment. She led the passengers to safety and called the emergency services.